Let's take a look, though, at the latest going on with the silver and black. All-star break in the books. The Spurs technically back home practicing, but still not at home for any games until February 27th. Now, the Rodeo road trip posed significant hurdles for the Spurs. Losses in four of the first five games dropped the team from fifth in the West all the way down to seventh, and just a game in front of the eight-seed Clippers. And despite the struggles on defense this season, you know, Spurs have given up over 110 points per game, they do believe it's an issue that can be fixed with hustle and communication.
The trust in each other that we can have on the defensive end is gonna carry us. We wanna be able to hang our hat on the defensive end, but I think that starts with the trust that we have in each other, and it's there off the court. It's there on the offensive end. We just need to understand it, and we do. We've done it. We've seen how we can do it. So a good time away from each other, and now being back. I think we're ready to roll.
Well, hopefully we get it a little bit better than we've gotten it. That's my hope.